through here. Come on.
Yes, you got any idea which way? See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain. We can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Yes, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Call us back. We're clinging to the wall. You heard the man. Hold on out. Let's go.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Huh.
damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming! Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using
like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense!
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Shh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy.
Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
That's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right.
Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
You got away with this.
Come on.
runners.
Here, we'll take it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Thank you.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Get to it. You get through here. Watch your back.
Easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, all this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to drop off.
It's gonna be fine. Take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Thank you.
is this?